crossroads. Don't mess with Texas, and certainly not with their NHL team. And yet an opponent is here to do just that, facing that home team, the Dallas Stars. Greetings, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we have a team tonight that is coming off a win. Probably feel pretty good about themselves. What do you tell them?
Well, you tell them, let's play the same way we...
Just a bit over 4 minutes have gone by. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Gains the zone. Great shooting lane. Taken over again. Taken right up the middle. Feeds the point. Just a backhand. Moves it to the corner. And he is reefed.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Let's a shot go. Say. Tries to get it on net. Right at the net, and he got his pad on it. Tries to clear. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. He's got it. Perfect pass. Cut the ice in half. Thrown in. Pitching this one to Larson. Hammered. You could almost count that one, but no. Snapped off a wrist shot. He hit the post. What a hit.
He picks his spots when he wants to play physical.
Tries in front. Score! And this one is tied. Around the 20th minute of this period, moving it to Larson. The Stars recoiling back in their own end. Mashed in. Has it in his own end. Gains the zone. Let's it go. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Fires a shot. He missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Dallas has blocked a remarkable number of shots over the last couple of games. When you stand where I stand, you can constantly hear their coaches yelling at them to get into the shooting lanes to deny the puck.
The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time. A little over 3 minutes off the clock. The Stars with a narrow lead of 2-1. A shot, terrific save, terrific opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Has that point pass as well. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Pressing on with it up the wing. And he dumps it in. Picks it up in his own end. Buffalo's carrying on up the wing. Shot on. Terrific opportunity, but a missed pass, and so they have to drop back. Buffalo's in their own end and controlling the play. The Sabres are starting back in the defensive zone. At the front of the net!
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals and low-scoring games. Kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Can he generate something from there?
Corralled it again.
Strong play, good reach. Wow, look at him, he's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
What a save. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And that one sent back out to center.
Buffalo's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here.
Shoots it on. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save.
Buffalo's in control of the puck in the defensive zone.
Directing that one to Gergensen's. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot. Great glove save. He drives to the net. Oh, and it's off the mark.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Can he clear?
Pitching it to Gergensen's.
Great pressure. To the point with it. Wide. Wonderful chance. Skates out with it. He retreats back with the puck. Gains the blue line. At the point. Big shot.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team.
Third period just underway.
Snapping a pass to Pitlick.
Slides it to the point. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Buffalo's got two on this one for tripping.
41 seconds.
The Sabres in their own end in possession.
Into the end of attack. From the outside. Cut his stick on it. Centering pass. Wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, a save there. Shoots one. Need to get rid of it. Loose puck clear.
Puck loose now picked up.
The Sabres will have to sit 2 minutes for interference.
The Stars get another power play chance here. They've had some effectiveness on their power play and generated a lot around the net. Let's see if that continues.
Time of the penalty, 6 minutes, 1 second.
Dallas is in their own end, carrying it now.
Back to the point. On it. He scores! They finally answer.
And they've won the faceoff.
Oh, and he's hammered.
You gotta keep your head up there.
Great poke check. Snatched up by Sagan. Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Buffalo's controlling play now through neutral ice.
Pass to the shooting position. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
No, oh, look out here. What do you think?
Time for talking's done, Doc. Here they go.
Five minutes apiece for fighting.
The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
Both those guys making their way over to the penalty box. They're going to get a chance to cool down for at least 5 minutes each.
Well, this doesn't happen very often. A goal, an assist, and a fight all in the same night. When he dropped the gloves and went at it, he got himself the Gordie Howe hat trick.
To number 15, Patrick Nemeth, a 5 minute major for fighting. Buffalo penalty to number 25, a 5 minute major.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. The Stars entered the third with a big lead, and they win this one decisively.
Sometimes these are the toughest games to play to stay with.